Here comes the big surprise.
Our fugitive is a family annihilator with no history of violence.
But for whatever reason, he's chosen not to kill himself yet.
Something else he needs to do first.
Let's go.
A new FBI Most Wanted next Tuesday on CBS and streaming on Paramount+.